How to replace the I/O frame.
Before you begin, remove the base cover. Removal. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the I/O frame to the bottom shielding. Remove the mylar that covers the top of the I/O frame. Lift the top of the I/O frame off of the alignment posts. Carefully release the retention tabs on the left and right edges of the I/O frame and remove it from the top cover. Replacement. Tow the lower edge of the I/O frame into the top cover and gently apply pressure until the I/O frame retention tabs snap into place. Replace the mylar that covers the top of the I/O frame. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the I/O frame to the bottom shielding.